Hey everybody, this is Mr. Ray Honda, and we are going to play Murder.
And Voodoo Monkeys here?
Yeah, we got Voodoo Monkeys and Matthew Sirachi. Matthew, Manthony.
Anyone in the game?
I'm in the game right now. Oh, shit!
Here. Oh, what the fuck? I knifed you. Come on, Jesus.
I win. You just scared the crap out of me.
I'll be there shortly, gents.
Okay, I'm a bystander again.
Bullshit, you're the murderer. But you know what? You're the only other person.
But I'm still a bystander.
No, you're a murderer.
That's not possible. Why is there blue footsteps following me?
Because you're a murderer?
No, that's not true. I'm footsteps.
If you see footsteps, you're a murderer.
No. Do you see my footsteps?
Nope.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, wait, no, I made it. Oh, shit. I'm stuck on the wall. Oh, no, that's cheap. Hold up. Don't come near me. Because I want to go behind the bar.
What?
I want to go behind the bar.
So I did not just throw my knife at you?
Did you? Where's the knife? I want it. Where'd it go?
Right there.
Oh! How do you throw the knife?
Right click.
That's bollocks. What is that? That's not fair.
I win.
I want to be a stool.
Oh, hello.
Shit, I threw my knife at you. Let me pick it up.
What?
I totally knifed you.
I was trying to block you.
Shit.
Damn it.
Oh shit, I'm so scared.
You're scared, you're the murderer.
So? You have a gun. Poop. Okay, that's enough, Peter. Oh shit.
Oh!
Hoota! Oh, my knife fell down the floor. One second.
One.
I gotta get that knife.
Oh, yeah, right.
Coming to get ya.
Oh!
Oh! Damn it! Shot me. Hey, I was playing as Quebec, and that's where I live. I live in Quebec. Stop screaming like a little girl. This Magnum sucks so bad.
Oh, so
fuck me! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! No, no!
Nope.
It's not fair!
Kills do you not have?
I have not one kills. Wait, I have 66 kills according to this button. That's not even the kills. And a hunk a lot of cheese, a hunk a lot of do. I don't know what that means, but I'm coming after you.
Sure you are.
Where are you?
You're not as threatening as you see me. You think you are.
I'm not. I have a knife. I have a knife.
I have a gun. I can just go boop.
Look, no, I heard it.
Dude, your ass is bleeding.
My ass is bleeding? No, it's not.
Your anus is bleeding. I see colors.
I thought you
Joy were losing your gun.
But I'm not. I'm a bystander murderer.
Yep. Now you know who the other person is. Tango.
Wait, where's my gun?
Look.
I'm so sorry.
Go kill him.
No.
Tango, kill him.
I'm stuck on the chair. I'm so sorry. I am so.
The murderer. Okay, that doesn't mean anything necessary. The murderer is upstairs, freaking out and going in circles and staring at the floor.
But I'm stuck behind the bar.
I can't even move right now, guys.
You're like freaking out like crazy.
How do you
I
get
can't
out of the
see
bar?
My screen. Great. Let's talk this out first. Let's talk this out.
To kill or not to kill? That is the question.
Let's talk this out, bro.
I can't remember the voice I was doing before. I was doing a really cool, like, Joker-ish voice.
There it is.
How did I miss that?
Why can't I stabby stab? Why can't I stabby stab?
Pull your knife.
You have to pull out your knife.
There you go.
Where is he? She. Where is it?
Oh. Right there. Right there.
What?
Oh, wow.
No!
Oh.
I shot you! I fucking shot you!
Thank you for investing in Sergeant Stabby Stab. I am also a bystander, so this is quite awkward.
That is bullshit, and you know it.
No, I really am. I'm a bystander with nothing.
Don't you dare hurt me.
Hello there, India. Dude! You just... What?
Wait, what?
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 I feel like I shouldn't trust India.
Who's India?
India just killed me!
I'm Quebec!
Order.
Oh no, don't kill me!
What are you trying to say, don't kill me? You're the one who killed the other person.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I did not kill anybody.
He is the murderer with the knife in his hand right now.
My sister just scared the shit out of me.
Okay,
where are you? Where are you? I don't see you anywhere.
In the foyer room.
There you are.
With the mustard knife.
I missed. I fucking missed.
He missed his knife. Get him. Get him. Get those.
Dude, no. Leave me alone. I'm innocent.
Get what? I don't have anything to kill him with.
Oh, no way. Okay. I'm coming to get my
knife
back.
Downstairs.
Where the hell is my knife?
It's in my body underneath the staircase.
Oh, is it? Oh, it is.
Wait. It's not here.
See? Look, he just proved that he was the murderer right there.
No, I just picked up a knife. Wait, what? Shit, I totally just lost. Got busted, whatever. Same thing. Where is the other victim that's going to be my food?
I'm coming to get you.
I have a gun.
That is why you should let me kill you.
Where are you? Just make it clear.
Where aren't I?
Oh, well, you're not here.
I am. I was for a second, and then you vanished.
Man,
oh,
actually, that is a mean Christmas tree.
Kill it.
Oh God!
Thank you.
I win for once. Oh, a gun! You found a gun?
What?
You had a gun on you, and when I killed you, it flew out.
No way.
You did. Okay, no. I am. I swear on my life, I am the bystander this time. You right. Back off. Papa, you back off.
You're Papa right, too!
Let's all meet under the Christmas tree. It's Christmas, gosh darn it. Everyone downstairs,
back off
the Christmas tree.
I can prove I'm the murderer.
Whoa.
Everyone,
slow down
downstairs. There. We're celebrating Christmas, gosh darn it!
You're getting too close to me.
I'm going downstairs. I'm in all the right. Christmas tree.
We're going downstairs too.
We're celebrating
too.
Christmas before I shoot up the place.
I can't remember the last time I had...
So Papa is the murderer?
No. Unless you guys both have guns, that doesn't make any sense at all. Where's everyone?
Matthew, do you have a gun?
Possibly.
He said he was joking. He doesn't have a gun. He could be the murderer.
I think you're the murderer. You came way too close to me.
I was just having a conversation with you. I didn't do
that
anything.
That close? I have a bubble, you know.
I didn't do anything. Did I make anything to make you think that I'm a murderer?
Yes, lots.
Quebec?
So, if I installed a prop hunt mod in the middle of this and hit as a chair, would you be mad?
That would be- that's what I said before!
No!
Wow, mistakes are made.
I knew it! I fucking knew it! You were the murderer!
Mistakes were made!
You were the murderer!
You're kidding me. We didn't celebrate Christmas, guys!
Okay,
just
this time- this
right
time-
there.
I just wanted to celebrate
I just
Christmas!
Shot him in the face for no reason. I thought he was the- you bastard. Okay. So let's go under the Christmas tree and not fucking kill anybody just yet, until...
Dango? Hi. Hi, Dango.
No, you get away. I don't trust you anymore.
Hi, Dango. Dango? Hi. Hi. Hey, whoa!
What?
Just gonna say...
I ran away, I don't know what you're on about. Did you fall down the stairs or something?
Should probably be aware of his surroundings.
What? Oh, did you slip?
Oh, yeah, I hit my head on the
ground. I'm at the Christmas tree, dude. Matthew, I'm at the Christmas tree. Let's have Christmas.
That'd be great.
A band-aid? Sure.
Yeah.
Matthew, Christmas tree. Are you the- Oh, Matthew's the fucking murderer, I know it.
Oh, yeah, totally. It's clear.
Matthew, where are you?
I'm spreading jolly and cheer!
Jolly? You're spreading jolly. I don't think you can spread a jolly.
Juliet, pull the trigger. Pull the trigger.
Don't pull the trigger! What do you- wait, you have a gun?
Juliet! You know what to do.
Shut up. Don't cheat.
He's in fire.
I just.
Oh! Oh, and you're done.
No! I missed!
I love that artful killing by the staircase.
My body's just limp there. Okay, I am a bystander with a secret weapon.
Papa, listen.
You back
listen,
off.
Wait, slow down. Papa, slow down. Do not shoot. I'm gonna. No, you fucking idiot!
No, you did this to me last time.
You know exactly who the murderer is now. Okay, you know what? X-Ray, go kill him. Just go kill him.
No, wait, murderer. You can't do that. The gun is stuck.
You can't pick up the gun. Hurry up and kill him. Just go murder him.
The gun is stuck. You can't do that to me. You can't do this. Fuck
you. Oh, no, too late.
Where's the gun?
Wow.
What?
Wow.
No! How did you kill me? That's not possible.
Ho, ho.
You're a hoe. What the fuck? Okay, I'm a bystander again.
Same here.
Back away.
Whoa.
Back away.
Bravo. Relax.
Back away. Relax. Show me your gun. Show me your penis.
Get gun. You'll get guns if you're an innocent bystander. He's right below us. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
You jump off first. You jump off first. You jump off first.
Oh my god. Do you realize I'm gonna die when I go see this guy, right?
Yep.
Follow me.
Follow you?
He's clearly the murderer. He's clearly the murderer. I'm innocent.
Then why are you following me?
Because you're the one who's... If I die randomly, he's gonna murder you next.
That's fine. At least I'll have ammo to kill him.
What's your terrible aim?
I do have terrible aim.
Can't see him. Right there! He's right there! Kill him!
No, get my gun! Kill him! Kill him! Oh, that was so bad. Why were you crouching?
I don't know. Why did you fail?
Because I don't know. I blame my mouse.
Ray is the murderer. The second you see Ray, he's the murderer.
But I don't have footprints.
No, the second you see Ray, he's the murderer.
That is bull, and you know it.
Matthew, do not. Who's Zulu? I knew it! Zulu's a murderer! India, run! India, don't stand there! Don't stand there, India! How could you?
I can't even get into my thing. Like, I can't. It's all the bystanders win.
I thought I got the gun!
I already knew you were just a liar at the very beginning. I was the one who was the wrong one. Damn it, no! Shit. I was hoping you were going to see me.
No, I thought you weren't going to see me.
Really? Really? Okay, let's talk this through. Hold on.
Let me get my knife. What the fuck? Your eyes are scary as shit, man.
Slow down. Just take a seat.
I'm sorry.
Just take a seat.
Yes, master.
Just take a seat.
I can't crouch. Okay, there we go. My keyboard's a little wonky, that's why. Can I go get my knife, please?
Calm down.
I'll give you my knife. If you can apologize for what you just did.
I'm so sorry. Let me get my knife, please. Okay, thank you. You're gonna shoot me. Oh, I have my knife. Okay, cool.
What?
I do not have my knife.
Oh, yeah, because you're not holding your hand at all, right?
I'm not. Okay, I am. I'm lying. Oh, shit. You scared the fuck out of me. All right, everybody. That's all the time we have for this episode. Check out the other guy's channels. Link in the description. I guess if you're on Voodoo's channel, check out my channel? Anyway. Yeah.
Love you, Donnie.
I didn't record.
Oh, no?
No.
Oh, you're a butt.
I didn't record either.
Well, then never mind. So, yeah. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!